National Marine Fisheries Service reminds you that effective $7,400 local time, November 30th.